What's it mean for you coming to a place like this? Last year you raced it in a prototype. This year you get to race it in an iconic brand like Porsche.
Oh, I love the history and the evolution of how this track came about. First they started downtown, as you probably all know, driving through the streets, and basically that became a bit too dangerous, so they moved it out here. I believe this area was a quarry at one point. And they wanted to sort of duplicate what the original outline of the track was. So they came and made this fantastic, fast, long course that has some nice technical moments and some real sweepers. And I flew in this morning and I was so excited to come back here. Not only is the countryside just so beautiful, but the village, everybody who's in town, around the lake, and the drivers, I think people get very, very excited to come here. It's one of the last of the old school tracks. It sort of came about right around after the Second World War when all the soldiers are coming back, and sort of the influence of European racing. You see Watkins Glen, Mazda Raceway, Laguna Seca, Wood Atlanta, and Mid-Ohio, and this track. I mean, these are the kind of tracks of the series that we love, which is road racing. And to come here is a blast. It just is so much fun. I love it. And it's cooler this year, so I'm even happier about that.
But, you know, Joe, you've been here for a while. You're a little older than Tommy, but Scott and I were talking about the fact that the nuances of this, we're claiming that he's still underage. The nuances of this racetrack haven't changed. I mean, the wall's been pushed back in certain places, but it's still road barrier.
You helped them push that.
Yeah, I helped push me back in a couple of days. I don't remember, but I've seen video.
Wait, you've seen video? Yeah.
Actually, I pushed the bridge button back in 13 months, too.